In 1929, Seville hosted the Latin American exhibition, set in and around the Maria Luisa Park. This crescent-shaped Renaissance-style building served as the centerpiece of the exhibition and is known, together with its exterior, as the Plaza de España. Here you can rent a horse-drawn carriage or a rowing boat, or cross the tiled bridges that make up one of Seville's most famous landmarks. The park attracts those who come to rent bicycles or else stroll through the half-mile extent of one of the most beautiful parks in Spain. Relax in the numerous shady gardens, planted with flower beds, rose bushes, and Mediterranean pines. Enjoy the soothing sound of falling water of the fountains and the numerous pools which integrate perfectly into the lush green landscape.